BBC's Shaimaa Khalil was confronted by Carlos Queiroz, the manager of Iran's national football team, after a World Cup press conference in Qatar. The correspondent had asked footballer Mehdi Taremi for his views on the protests in Iran. Afterwards, Mr. Queiroz asked if it was fair for the player to have been asked a political question.
I asked the pleasure to talk with you.
Absolutely. I'd love to talk to you, but do you not think that it's fair to ask the question?
No, I'm asking one thing to you now.
Yes.
The press conference finished. Absolutely. Don't you think it's fair also to ask other questions to the other coaches? That's the only question I'm making.
Absolutely, but I'm asking an Iranian player about his own country.
Why don't ask Southgate about what do you think about England and the United States, the left, Afghanistan, and all the women alone?
But why this is don't an Iranian.
Thank you.
This
thank
is
you,
an Iranian. This is an Iranian player.
I think you got the point.
Respect. Respect.